see it? See the flare going off? It's on the ground. Yes.
Yep, I see the flare. What's your altitude?
Well, I don't have an altimeter on this one.
Alright, well, I'm going to tree top level right down the river.
We're probably, if I had to guess, about 1,500 feet.
Yeah, I think 13 is about what I'm showing. Hello, user.
Hello.
Yeah, I got a plane to the right.
Got it. Tally.
No flak down there. Probably a good guy.
Yeah, I'm at the river right as it turns into no man's land.
Okay. Watch yourself, you got the loom going off. Shoot the flares. You might have learned to ride the flight. Okay, got a battle over here at 1 o'clock. 1 o'clock. Yeah, that's a different plane. Somebody's on him.
I'll go to Verdun, get a Southwest Camel. Got a bad guy over Verdun. Low, get flat.
Charles, you said you were going to Verdun to get a top one?
Yeah. Got a bad guy right over the face.
I'm heading over to the plane factory to do some problems. Yeah, actually, I think I shot a plane down too.
Good job.
I'm actually just crossing the front line here.
They're in right of flight now.
Where are you at, Bido?
I'm not in again. Kind of reading some. Just cranked up my computer for the first time today and looking over some emails. Got my little bridge set in the mail today.
Oh yeah.
Yep. That large is on the website.
How much was that bridge set?
125.
Wow.
Also comes with two shuttles.
Got one!
Oh, cool.
Haha!
Where are you at? Over Verdun?
Yeah, you shot it down.
Cool.
You guys over No Man's Land?
Yeah, I'm over the middle of it.
From all that plane factory as well.
What you want to fly, sir? Flip a coin. Flip you.
I'm
away. How's Zane doing? In a group, in a group?
Who tried to call him the other day? Answer. He's trying to find out. Just getting on.
$35
Okay.
You don't have BOS yet, do you?
No.
Is that 2-5 in Albatross, Charles?
I just got in a fight. About 4 or 5 guys here.
Yep, I'm in that furball too.
East Church, spit 1A. Up and start my taxi. Actually, I'm gonna step away a second. Airplane doesn't want to go anywhere, so it warms up a little. Be right back.
Got another one.
Nice.
Well, it looks like I got just about everything with the plane on the ground at the plane factory. I'm heading back to Vancouver.
Look down, dude.
Ah, the treetop level.
Run him back.
Okay.
So you on my left?
An albatross here took a dive out of me. He's trying to get out of the way, but I'm actually gaining on him.
Position to hold. Right in front of you. There's a blending crossing in front of you there.
Got it.
Dude, I think, you know, you should be definitely in the underwear by now. Put on a
bed.
Me, I put in a catheter and wear a diaper when I flight sim.
The only way to fly.
Got one of those beer hats with the two hard ciders. Is he in our way? I don't see him. I'm here in a second. You see shadows post about the flight attendant getting a picture in the engine intake?
Yeah,
I saw it.
What a crock of shit, man.
Did you see the comment I made?
No, I didn't see the comment.
I said, yeah, she should be fired and rehired as the CEO.
There you go.
Hey, my mom has a picture of herself like that. My aunt, my sisters. This was a long time ago.
And some passengers just wanted to be an asshole.
Is that what it was, passengers?
Yeah, pretty much. Yeah, passenger called the news out. God.
Probably a liberal. Just some ignoramus that didn't know any better. Ready to go? He's up and away.
Yep.
There you go. Rolling up. There's 100 rotating. Coming left. +2700 on the RPM. And back on the boost.
Those passengers that use that fly a lot throughout the year, they're either really good or really, really bad. I like to think they know a lot about nothing.
I had a flight attendant on my last trip said that she had just come back from a vacation trip. She said that she would take 4 long flights with Latin people over 1 short flight with Americans. She said Americans were just so entitled and so nasty. Yeah. And you wonder why the rest of the world hates us.
I remember back in the day, this is the 70s and 80s, when we'd fly with benefits with my dad, we'd have to dress up with a belt because we had to, and pretty much everybody flew like that. Now it's sweatpants and flip-flops.
Oh, yeah. Wife beaters and flip-flops.
That. Yeah.
Yep.
But everybody at the airport's like that.
Flying used to be an event, now it's just getting on a bus.
Yep.
And we're glorified bus drivers, that's all we are.
No, the captain is. The first officer's just a button pusher. You fly? What? Yeah. Yep. Not the captain flies.
Captain sleeps. Coming into cliffs. You guys came out of Christ out of East Church, you said?
Yep. Yep.
Yeah.
What's the objective?
Shoot down bad guys.
Shoot.
Okay.
There's a guy I haven't seen in a while. Trade me.
Yeah,
low sap's on. I'll come on command after I finish this flight. I want to shoot down that trade me guy.
Yeah, where are you guys at right now, Butter?
Well, we're heading straight south out of East Church, and we're climbing through Angel 5.
All right, I'm just coming out of Grant's.
Okay.
A bunch of my guys might get worried this again, so I'll come out of there and go south.
Where are we? Grant's Gate, Brooklyn.
All right.
I'm making a beeline toward Littlestone.
All right.
I have Lem in sight on the actually it's 11 o'clock low. Passing Angels 9. Hey Charles, my Saturn 1B showed up.
How's it look? I read the box is a little tethered, but it gets on good shape.
Yep.
Box is fine.
I already popped it open, looked at all the stuff. The tube's a little warped, but the former that you you glue the tube on, it'll pop it back into shape. Been in that box since 1966.
Somebody held on to that for a long time.
In a hobby store, sat in a hobby store all this time.
Oh.
Hobby store closed business and I snagged it. You should see the price on the box, $10.50.
Could you pay for it?
With shipping, $200.
Wow. Is it a model rocket or a model?
Model, it's a rocket that flies.
It's an Estes rocket. Estes.
Okay.
Been out of production for... Yeah, been out of production almost 40 years.
Never seen an Estes that much.
Got a German right here.
Over Lem and Lemon, going feet wet. Go ahead and parallel the coast before we cross. Coming left.
Okay.
Shadow, we're heading towards Dover.
Okay, headed that way myself. Be here in about 2 minutes.
Angels 12. Feet wet, paralleling the coast.
And let me get a vector from bogeys here, see what we got. .270 at 5 miles. Fighters .270 at 5 miles. Huh. Coming left.
There's slack in front of us.
Yep, tally-ho. Below us. It's progressing inland. Alright, I'm gonna make a descent. See if I can dive something. Kinda, don't follow me all the way down.
I'll
give up your altitude. Yeah. Right hand turn. Alright, progressing back out to sea. I'm gonna pull. I don't see
I got
him. Okay, tally.
Yep,
he's paralleling the coast, I see him. Turning back in.
What altitude?
Low.
Oh, Verdun?
Multiple bogeys.
Yeah, there's a few of them.
I need this guy here. The Spitty.
The northeast descending.
That's a Spitty. Popping up. Make eyes on the other guy in your sniper. The other guy was a Spit.
Yeah, I'm dropping down right now. I've got 5 contacts total. 2 Spits here.
Alright, I see ya.
3 Spits, 4 Spits.
6 There's Spits a dollar. Yeah.
Oh geez, I see about
okay,
7
here we go.
Yep, I see it.
Oh, I've got a yellow one just pulled in front of me. Shoot him.
Something just splashed.
Got somebody in a high yo-yo here.
There's about 12 airplanes out here.
They just got fired on. Something's not right. The plane is shaking all over the place. I don't see any damage. Let me take it in. One of them's smoking really bad. I hit him. Wow, this thing's gonna fall apart. It's shaking like my gear's down or something.